Hello, welcome to this channel. From our previous video, we learned how to install Hyper-V on Windows. And today we are going to learn how to connect your internet to your Hyper-V. So click on Hyper-V Manager, connect to your virtual machine, click on Start. Type the virtual machine password to log in. Now you have logged into the virtual machine. From the indication, our local machine have internet, but the virtual machine cannot connect to the internet. So you are coming to configure the virtual machine to connect to our local internet. You type in the website, it cannot be reached because the virtual machine is not connected to an internet. So to connect to the internet, you click on Virtual Switch Manager. Then you click on External, then you create. Internet connection. Here we will give the internet connection as internet connection for Hyper-V. Then you click Apply. Now the internet creating. Now the internet connection. So switch to your virtual machine. Your virtual machine, you go to file, you go to network, you choose internet for IPv, and click apply. Okay. Now the virtual machine is now connected to the internet. More local PC. So let's check. Click on Book Room. Now the virtual PC is connected to an internet on our local machine, so you can now browse the internet from your virtual PC. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive our